There's a hospital in case Janelle drinks too much. We know where that is. She usually ends up at the hospital after she drinks too much.
Funny.
I think you've been there a time or two, haven't you?
Yeah.
Come on, I'm on film here. Butcher's taking us for a cruise on his boat today. Boldt Castle. That's the playhouse, I think. Is this the playhouse on this end or is it on the other end?
Pump house.
This is what?
Pump house.
Oh, this is the pump house right here. Just a little scrubby one. That's the pump house. Unbelievable. Doing some work up there, fixing it back up.
Did you see your mommy? Where's your mommy, good? Yo, mommy.
Food concession.
Did she see us?
And that's the boathouse over there.
They call it the yacht house.
There's the yacht house. Yeah, they wouldn't have a boat.
I don't know if I could walk through that thing. I don't think I could. I think it. I never thought about that the other day.
Well, surgery scheduled for August 5th.
August 5th?
August 5th.
What is it that they have to do?
They're
going to have little smaller pieces. It took that girl, you know, 20 minutes to make two subs.
Look at that.
I'm like, are you
beautiful.
Kidding me?
That's the playhouse, right, Jeff?
Yes, sir.
There's
the
playhouse. There's a bowling alley.
There's a B on the front for butcher.
Yeah, no kidding. That was your playhouse when you were a kid.
When I was a kid, yeah.
Nice.
This is the mother-in-law's house.
Yeah.
Don't go too fast.
The magnificent Thousand Islands Bridge. Somebody's having some work done.
Geese.
Right there.
It was beautiful, isn't it?
Correct.
They
presidentship. Here we are at Potter's Beach. It's like a pretty cool place.
Grindstone Island.
St. Lawrence River. I'd go right into full panic. As long as you come up for air, you're good.
Yeah. That's the key.
I went down to Black River a couple years ago in the raft, just rafting. And there were some of them. And they were doing some shit. I was thinking, oh, way.
Were you out there this spring when it was all flooded and dirty? And
what's that?
Were you out on the river this spring?
Yeah, I ran it. Like right now, it's normal water level. It's about 2,000 CFS, which is cubic feet per second.
Yep.
The spring, it was up to 45,000.
No.
It's not forgotten. What gives you the right?
Talented little kid.
Oh, Bailey. The kid on the paddle boat?
Yeah, look at him.
Oh, guys, hats walk the beach.
Oh, there he goes. He lost it.
Yeah. He didn't miss it. The water's beautiful.
I see why. He saw them four girls walking up the beach and he friggin' fell.
Yep.
Oh, here, like between US and Canada. What's the
matter?
That's old, but it's nicely done. I think Briz is boring for over there. They want somebody to come talk to me.
Facebook.
Yep.
Oh, Instagram. OTC.
YouTube.
Oh, okay. Okay,
flash.
Didn't you hear him?
It must be not.
Look how they plop all their ear. Yeah.
Been a good day so far. Beautiful out here today. Look at that. Man.
It's a fire! It's a fire! Burning something.
Heard on the radio earlier, they said something about a controlled burn.
Controlled burn? That doesn't look like a controlled burn to me.
It wasn't controlled. It's out of control now.
Just like these two.
Like them two, out of control. They've had way too many beers.
All the clothes are coming off.
Beer makes their clothes fall.
Liquor or something. Tequila.
Oh.
Rich picture of good animals.
Listen.
Up in the top, other side.
Making fun of my good animals.
We're out on Butcher's boat here today, cruising the St. Lawrence River. And we got a couple beauty queens behind us, drinking beer. Then we have our responsible one.
He's drinking.
He looks like friggin'.
He's not even drinking caffeine.
Caffeine free.
That's a serious straight, just guy that's responsible.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Man, it's beautiful out
here. Nice little place, and they got a pretty nice boat too to go along with it.
Look at this big dog on the corner of the dock. Galuco. Shelburne. Where's Shelburne, Australia?
There.
That's Melbourne.
In front of them.
Oh, they need a roof job. Yeah, that's not a too shabby. That little dinghy. That little dinghy ain't too shabby.
Yeah, isn't that cool?